And we really wanted to celebrate, just like in the 1920s, that time of coming out and celebrating the 20s and how amazing we are for working, for all the hard work we did. So I hope that you all enjoy the show. Before we start the show though, I want to introduce two amazing women that brought you here today and are part of our admissions team. And they're gonna tell you a little bit of important information. So please welcome Ms. Chavez and Ms. Selva.
And Ms. Selva, I'm the admissions associate. I know that all of the teachers and counselors that came with you know me through email. I'm Ms. Chavez and Ms. Selva, admissions director. All of the information that you may want to know about our school, because of course I know you guys want to get to the beautiful part, is on our website. So HSFI.nyc is where you want to find all the information. And also if you're posting, hashtag FashionHighNYC, hashtag HSFI Fashion Show 2022. And like us, follow us. And I just want to give a big thank you to our fashion teachers, Ms. Rojas, Ms. Seifert, is 4 years of fashion. Every student back there is either the designer or the model of their garment. So I just want you to soak that in. If you believe you want to come to the school, then that what you see on that runway is what you will be learning. And just so you guys know, I graduated from this high school, and this is the reason why I love it so much. I graduated 30 years ago. Yeah, I know I love that one, yes. 1992 is when I graduated, and I came back, and I love it so much. And just like me, there's teachers in this building that graduated from this school. How much we love it. So I'm gonna give it to
you. So thank you everyone so much for coming. I also wanna give a shout out to our middle school counselors, which many of you I have known for years, and it's so great to just see you again in person. We are just so excited. I do wanna give a big shout out to Ms. Chavez, who just really had the initiative to say, let's do it in person this year. We're done with virtual. Mark, as we said, this is 4 years of dedication and studying and commitment and collaboration and working with our school community. You do not have to be a professional to apply to the school, but you need to be disciplined, you need to have a strong work ethic, and you need to have passion. So if you have all three of those items, we really encourage you to apply. As Ms. Chavez said, everything now is on our website. We have an amazing admissions that posts about everything and anything that belongs to our school community. And we need positive people in our school community. We need to make sure that this legacy lives on. So we hope you enjoy our show for the Reroaring 20s.
Thank you.
Thank you.
to this and you want to do this, this is the school you want to come to. And this is not for the faint of heart. It is not for those that give up easily. It takes a lot of drive, dedication to get these garments up there. Just to let you know, some of my seniors are like, Miss, I will never do fashion again. And that's okay, because you know what? We want you to be happy. We want you to choose a career that's happy. But if this is what you want to do, trust me, this is the school. Every other school will just touch the surface, do illustration, but only this school gets that deep, making garments of that caliber. So I want you guys to give a round of applause to all of our seniors.